This game, dude. The other games spoil me sometimes. Yeah, you have to earn combos. Right. Cause games aren't supposed to give you combos. Nowadays, games just give you all the combos. You know what I'm saying? Like in that Dragon Ball game? Right, it's supposed to be Wackbot Day. Okay. Are you ready to get slapped by Wackbot? Whoa, Wackbot! Doesn't it look like he has boxers on? No? Let's go. Yeah, they look like boxers, right? What's up, Hazy, by the way? Oh, crap. Oh, okay. I just realized you can see the cursor, mouse cursor. Ah. Do I treat that like a Nova? Oh my god. You know, whoa, that's so many. That's so satisfying. Oh my god, so scared. Okay. Snipe. What is that? Wait. Oh, they're actually just Sentinel forces. What the fuck is this? Oh, you can cancel that? It doesn't even hurt. This guy's damage is so whack. But, oh, I crossed up. Oh, I blocked those. Wow, that's so long. Sir? Yo, he's actually not doing any damage. Tag, I couldn't even tag. Whoa! Wait, where's my health? This bot is not whack. No! The Maya stood very strong. I don't know the rules of Maya. I thought Maya... Oh, the range! I mean, I would have blocked it, but... Wow! Oh! What the... Is that completely invincible? Is that basically a ground... hard drive? There's a level 5? I have no idea what just happened. Oh! Where'd he go? What the fuck is happening, dude? Is that supposed to combo? When did this character come out again? My man looks like he's been playing this character for a lifetime. This character is ridiculous. Bruh. Stop. Oh! Can you follow up? Bruh. Okay. Oh, he converted and it's not that right for the... He was Wackbot. It wasn't Dormammu. Why the fuck are you still able to combo? Tabs had way too much fun with this character. Wow. Is everything untechable right now? Oh, this isn't Tabs' character? Oh, this is Shadows. Oh, no wonder. No wonder. No wonder it looks like you've been playing this character. I see. You're the father. Look at the size of this. Yo, how many special moves does he have? Dude, they all look like they were meant for combos, dude. Like, they were like... You just wanted to go ham with this character, didn't you? As soon as you got hit. Yeah, like, it never ends. This never ends. That looks so fun. Oh, that's meter and health. I see. Hyper hard drive, he said it! It's so messed up! So it's just ground invincible move, invincible ground move. He got full screen game too. He got sufficient spit and he got the sentinel forces. That seems pretty damn beneficial for full screen too. Slow moving projectiles. Oh, he wanted to accommodate for the missiles. But missiles never came down or never hit the opponent. Wow, that's so deceiving, dude. I have no idea what... Oh, it does give him so much meter. I'm not gonna... I mean, to some extent, I am, of course, but, like, you know, obviously... What the fuck is this? Can I have a nice conversation for once? Like, can this wackbot guy leave me alone for like a minute or so? How do you use that level 5 move? Do you just win? Oh, you just win? It's insta-kill? Okay, that's what I thought. I thought it was 300%. So I wasn't just seeing things. This is way better if you can land this consistently in combos. Ew, it looks so eerie. That doesn't look okay to me. Nice conversion, wow. Aware of all the distance. All the moves that looks like it's gonna do a lot of damage are not doing a lot of damage. Nice blocks, by the way. Yeah, standing and crouching overhead by mistake per day. Oh, nice. I love those. Do you know Foxy accident? Do you know the infamous Foxy accident? I forget which... KOF it was? I'm pretty sure it was KOF. You guys know Foxy, this character called Foxy from KOF? Oh, it's completely invincible? So it is invincible. I just didn't think it was invincible. Because he didn't use it before when he could have. Gotcha. Thanks for playing Among Shadows. You may go get some water. Please go get some water and some ice cream if you have some.